Time Warner Cable. Centering pass, quick shot, scores! That is a quick one. Cam Atkinson pulling the trigger, and Hobby Boulin totally surprised. It's 1-0, 10 seconds into the hockey game.
Where does that start? How about a face-off win to start the hockey game? And then the Jackets, what do? They get the puck below the goal line, force the goaltender to play it, and then Atkinson finds a little bit of space.
Jackets are fifth on the penalty kill. And since the 21st of February, Lechesta with a shorthanded goal, and that's the first shorthanded goal the Flames have given up this season. Great effort there by the Jackets while a man short, and Lechesta cashes in.
Now we talked about the penalty kill here from the start of the year. The job that Dan Hynote and coach Keith Acton have done. And you can see again Lechesta down in front of the net, the pressure by McKenzie.
Atkinson with the feed here for Calvert on the right wing. Bollmeister back defending, holding on, fires and scores! Matt Calvert, look at the discipline and the hesitation and the patience shown by the youngster, and just a wicked shot, 3-1 Columbus.
What we talked about in that first goal, what got him up the ice was the transition out of their own zone.
Jackets change up on the fly. A steal away from Stajan. Johansson, what a shot! What a terrific individual effort by Johansson, and that is his first goal in 14 games. Johansson with the steal from Stajan walks in uncontested, and once again it's the Jackets by two.
Well, this is redemption. Again, he was not happy with that call, nor should he be.
Settling the puck down, Prout to Keaton. Left side, Lechesta, he scores! In overtime, the Blue Jackets are victorious, and they extend their point streak to 12 games as they fly off the bench.
Well, they didn't have any left in the tank, but they found a way. They dug deep. And again, look at the play, look at the pass, and then watch the finish by Lechesta, who beats Hiller on that blocker side, but great patience from the point. They move it around, they find the opening, and then Lechesta, a goal and an assist here tonight, and they win it in overtime.